concerned groups ang nakausap namin is they understood where we're coming from. In terms that ni respect nila yung artistic freedom din ng group. So, but saying that, ang meron siguro kaming in-address is to really recognize the term na Bagani. I mean, by Bagani is the protoform or yung root word ng Bayani. So yun yung gagawin ng programa is to pay homage to the kung saan nanggaling yung term na to. At gamitin, as I said earlier, gamitin yung programa sa platform to further educate at ipaalam sa kanila yung kultura na sumasalamin doon sa terreno.
May active role na ba yung IT's and CHED sa pagka-production?
Wala po silang hinihiling kanila sa akin.
So, sa directors and staff, how is it working with SOFIA ANDRES? Kasi lately, pag-usapan siya sa mga sila.
May issue ba? Ever since naman nagka-work na kami ni Sofia sa Forevermore, so parang anak lang na tinuturuan mo ng tamang bagay.
Yun lang.
Then, cooperative naman si Sofia.
Yeah, when it comes to action naman, Sofia is, pag tinignan mo siya maindihan, pero pag nasa take na, nasa shoot, she does everything. So far, we didn't use any double for her. And kahit na gano'ng kahirap, gano'ng kapagod, she never says no. Tuloy-tuloy lang. Very, very professional.
Let's have Sophia answer that. Sophia, how was it working with everybody?
Napaka-bait po nila, napaka-gaan ang dating nilang lahat. Hindi po ako nahirapan sa kanila. Kumbaga, parang pamilya na po kami lahat dito. Hindi naman kami nagkakailangan lahat. Yun naman importante kapag gumagawa ng isang project. Parang pamilya ito rin yan.
Okay, di ba?
I think the misconception with Sophia is because she's very shy. Like even on the set, we all play together a lot, Ross. Pero siya nahihiya siya, sa corner lang siya. And then parang kami, we have to really grab her to play with us. Because I think siguro her upbringing siguro in her house, she's, di ba, you're the middle child. So di ba usually pag middle child, mas nagbibigay attention sa younger or sa older. Well, no, but you know, she's a female. Yeah. We have emotions, okay? No, I'm not saying you guys don't have emotions, but we're emotional creatures. I didn't say guys don't have emotions. I'm just saying us females, especially when it's that time of the month, you know.
Yeah.